Hey there, guys, and welcome back to Ocarina of Time. We're going to the Temple of Time to meet the person who is waiting there. Apparently, I walked in. I've been waiting for you, Link. Link, the hero of time. You have overcome many hardships and awakened six sages. And now you have a final challenge. A showdown with Ganondorf, the King of Evil. Before that, I have things I want to tell unto you. Please listen. Another unknown legend of the Triforce passed down by the Shadow Folk, the Sheikahs. Okay. Cutscene. You would seek the Sacred Triangle, listen well. The resting place of the Sacred Triangle, the Sacred Realm, is a mirror that reflects what is in the heart. The heart of one who enters it. If an evil heart, the realm will become full of evil. If pure, the realm will become a paradise. The Triforce, the Sacred Triangle, it is a balance that weighs the two forces, power, wisdom, and courage. The heart of one who holds the Sacred Triangle has all three forces in balance. That will gain the true force to govern all. But if that one's heart is not in balance, the Triforce will separate into three parts, power, wisdom, and courage. Only one part will remain for the one who touched the Triforce. The part receiving the force that one most believes in. If that one seeks the true force, that one must acquire the two lost parts. Those two parts will be held within others chosen by destiny, who will bear the Triforce marks on the backs of their hands. Ago, Ganondorf, the King of Thieves, used the door you opened in the Temple of Time and into the Sacred Realm. And when he laid his hands on the Triforce, the legend came true. The Triforce separated into three parts, only the Triforce of Power remained in Ganondorf's hand. The strength of the Triforce of Power enabled him to become a mighty evil king, but his dark ambitions were not satisfied. To gain complete mastery of the world, Ganondorf started looking for those chosen by destiny to hold the two other Triforce parts. The one who holds the Triforce of Courage is you, Link. And the other who holds the Triforce of Wisdom is the seventh sage who is destined to be the leader of them all. Hey, Zelda. I cannot believe how much this blindsided me when I was a kid.
It is I, the Princess of Hyrule, Zelda. I apologize for meeting you in disguise, but it was necessary to hide from the King of Evil. Please forgive me. On that day, 7 years ago, Ganondorf attacked Hyrule Castle. I saw you as escaping from the castle with my attendant Impa. I thought I shouldn't trust the Ocarina to you. I thought that would be our best chance. As long as you had the Ocarina in your possession, I thought Ganondorf would never enter the Sacred Realm, but something I could never expect happened. After you opened the door of time, the master sealed you away in the sacred realm. Your spirit remained in the sacred realm, and then the Triforce fell into Ganondorf's hands. He went on to invade the sacred realm.
Holy hell, this is a lot of reading.
Ganondorf had become the evil king, and the sacred realm became a world of evil. All of this is an unfortunate coincidence. I passed myself off as Sheikah and hoped that you would return. I waited for 7 years. And now, you are back. The Dark Age ruled by Ganondorf the Evil King will end. 6 sages will open the sealed door and lure Ganondorf back into the sacred realm. I will then seal the door to the sacred realm for this world. Thus, Ganondorf the Evil King will vanish from Hyrule. Link, in order to do this, I need your courage again. Please protect me under my bark. And here is a weapon that can penetrate the Evil King's defenses. The power given to the Chosen One. The Sacred Arrow of Light!
Looks nice. A little short. You got the light arrow. Set it to sea and your arrows will be powered up. The light of justice will smite evil.
That Roman. It can't be.
Princess Zelda, you foolish traitor. I commend you for avoiding my pursuit for 7 long years. But you let your guard down. I knew you would appear if I let this kid wander around. My only mistake was to slightly underestimate the power of this kid. Nah, it was not the kid's power I misjudged. It's the power of the Triforce of Courage. With the Triforce of Wisdom that Zelda has, when I obtain these 2 Triforces, then I'll become the true ruler of their world.
Or, you know, get sealed away in the Dark World. And then have your mind destroyed over multiple times as you get killed and resurrected.
If you want to rescue Zelda, come to my castle.
Off we go, then. You know, I haven't actually gone to Ganon's castle once in this game yet. Need to get that cutscene to look forward to. Can't say I like your decorum that much.
Ganon's castle.
Shouldn't that be Ganondorf's castle? He's not Ganon yet.
Link, can you hear me?
No.
Link, can you hear me? It's Rauru the Sage. We 6 will gather our power to create a bridge to the castle where Ganondorf dwells. The castle's keep, which is known as Ganon's Tower, is protected by 6 evil barriers. Bring down the 6 barriers and save Princess Zelda.
Yeah, sure, why not? Okay. Inside Ganon's castle, yay! Yeah, screw it. Let's take this path of spirit first. For no reason other than I feel like it. I don't have any bombs. Screw it, I'll take the hit. Or not. Bomb chew. Nicely done. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, you just screw off of that. Fuck that, I need arrows more than anything, goddammit. Oh, whatever. There's the Buru.
Spear bear is disabled. Hurry up, kid.
The light one. Let's go for fire. Oh, great.
instant death lava. Seriously? I had my hands right, had your hands right there, Link. How'd you fuck that up? Fucking hell! How the hell did I forget that this place was such a bitch? Nope. Seriously? Okay, that explains why I never didn't remember that. I probably was wearing the hover boots the entire time. Last time through here. Because I never took the fucking things off. This room is really giving me hell. Okay, and what am I missing here? There's one in there. Is it? Oh, god damn it. I can't do this room yet, can I? Oh, yeah, that's what it is. I can't do this room yet. Okay. Let's try Shadow. What was that? I got robbed there. Also, I seriously need some fucking arrows. Okay, so yeah. Water temple. The water one is just flat out ice dungeon. Yes, yes, yes. I have blue fire. That up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fuck off with the damn feet. I'll restart it. Okay, let's see here. Oh. Right. What? No, I think I did that backwards. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Ganon's tower is gonna take at least 3 episodes, isn't it? Certainly looks that way. Thank you.
timer still keeps counting. Alright, Ruto, get the fuck out here.
The water berries are spilled. Hurry up!
Hey. 3 episodes, my ass. We're gonna take 7. Shit. Okay, I am going to go finish the damn shadow one, and then we're gonna call it. Come on. Open. You found the golden gauntlet. You can feel even more power coursing through your arms. Very good. Now then. Oh, there was a path just straight up led here. I'm pretty sure they don't. Oh, okay, so you can. Okay. Finally, you get some arrows. All right. 3 down.
Woo!
Progress!
The shadow barrier is dispelled. Please save the princess.
Sure, will do. And also, on that note, guys, thank you for watching. Johnny! Well, after this, anyway. Because you can't miss this epic cutscene, right? Where the purple little string goes. Boop! Johnny!